I just wanted to inform you about Bellyzone news.
Initiating. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose. One day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Monday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is a new Velvet BB patch. I finally took the time and went for a critical mass. Well, let's get it. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. Oh, I'm so lazy because up until now, I only produced new belly songs when I sold some. So whenever someone ordered one, I made it like on the spot, shipped it. That means for the last months, I haven't even had good pictures for the new belly song. It's so stupid, like most of the guys still purchase the old one just because of that, I think. But now I finally went for a critical mass. I made two of every model.
These are the trainer knives right here. Well, actually two of every color. So four spearpoint ones, four tenter ones, four serrated ones, and four weighted spearpoint ones, and I have two spearpoint spares. When it gets to the weighted spearpoint, as you can see, I forgot about the weights, so I need to insert them before taking pictures. Other than that, everything would be ready, but I probably won't cover like the process of taking the pictures. I just wanted to inform you about the beauty, I guess, because oh my god, freaking love them.
I just wanted to inform you about Bellyzone news. I also redesigned the old one, the Velvet, with the four brass pins. The handles now look fairly similar to the Velvet BB. They used to be quite roundish, and now they have chamfers and are more edgy, which has a lot of pros. This way the print just comes out way better. It has a better structural integrity, can withstand more abuse basically, and yeah, it also looks kind of sick in my opinion. I also redesigned all the blades. There is no optical difference, only the structural integrity got improved a bit.
I smoothed every single corner, reduced all possible breaking points, but like, why are people still buying the old one?
Well, okay, I guess one reason might be the price. The Velvet with the pins, I removed the 100% infill version from the shop. With the pins you can only get the 25% infill variation, and this one with the bearings you can only get the 100% infill variation. So these are definitely way, way, way more premium.
The difference is quite insane actually.
Can you hear that? It's just sounding so good, oh my god. Oh, that was such a bad helix. Yeah, before I get into more tutorials, I should definitely practice a bit more. And now that I have a lot of them, another amazing thing actually would be to send a few of them to reviewers. I got this idea a few months ago probably when I updated my newest design on freaking Reddit, and there are pretty much two reviewers, and I might send them my design.
I'm not sure what exactly I will send them, probably, well, a pair of handles obviously, and maybe a few different blades. It would be cool if they would like demonstrate the ease of exchanging the blade. It would also be interesting if the blade, well, if the different blades make any difference, especially the weighted spear point and compared to the other ones. That would be cool.
This would also probably push me forward when it gets to possible improvements, because they will either say like the balance point isn't good, or like, I don't know, something like that, and then I could work on that. But before I do that, I definitely want to get done the instructions and the funding goals. Well, the funding goals are done, but there are no instructions whatsoever. There has to be something, I guess.
So next up is definitely taking a few pics for my Etsy. Well, inserting weights first and then taking pictures.
Update the Etsy listing and yeah, work on the website and then send out belly songs to a reviewer. That would be sweet. Kind of scary, but you know, it would definitely get me forward. It's all about keeping it real. So if my product sucks, I don't think so. I genuinely don't think so. I think I already have something pretty good, but you know, you can always make things better. So yeah, that's enough progress for today. Smash that like button the way. The reviewers might smash me. Bang the bell like krap pop to never miss a belly song updates. Check the recent news on chrisviral.com. And yeah, that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.